Indiana Democrats taking a page from the Wisconsin playbook, steering clear of the state house, even leaving the state itself, as hundreds of union members protest Republican-backed labor and education proposals. Now, their absence preventing the Indiana House from moving forward with the people's business. Steve Brown is live in Indianapolis with more. And, Steve, how does this walkout look right now, short-term, long-term?
Right now, it's starting to look a bit long term. Yesterday's big headline was about the right to work bill that the House was ready to take up as a measure, which essentially would have barred people from being required to join a union or pay union dues upon being hired by a firm that might even have a union shop in it. We are learning that there's a larger number of pieces of legislation that the House Democrats object to. Have a listen.
We did receive a list of demands last night, about a dozen bills that the Democrats said that they, unless we agree not to deal with these issues, they're not going to return from Urbana, Illinois.
And that's where that group of Democrats is going to stay, at least for the time being. We talked with one of the remaining Democrats, Terry Austin, who said she is not under the impression that they're going to be back anytime soon. Greg?
Well, so, Steve, what's the content of these other pieces of legislation that seem to be keeping Democrats away?
Well, they talk about the Democrats that are here, Terry Austin and others, talk about, you know, how these are middle class issues, but essentially they break down into two categories, labor and education. And there are six separate, by my count, six separate education bills that they don't like, including one that would allow vouchers in the state of Indiana. And Terry Austin says that is a non-starter for Democrats. So as long as that's on the table, they'll be in Illinois.
All right. Well, you know, it's beginning to remind everybody of a schoolyard kid who wants to take his ball and bat and go home because he's not getting to win. All right, Steve Brown, thanks very much.